Hey guys, it's Arm, and today we're going to be opening up Vivid Voltage, as you can see from the beautiful camera. Wow, I got weird. Or that got weird. I opened the box before recording, so good plastic up anyway. Because it makes it easier for me to do it. Alright. So, it's been quite a day,
quite a few,
okay, and just a, there we go, alright, so we've got adorable Weedle, Drillbur, Clefairy, Whalmer,
Dynamo.
That would help with the camera. There we go. Dynamo. Energy. Whoops. Dropping a bunch of cards. Alistair. A Cramorant. Eating a. What is it? A scooter. Nessa. An adorable little Wooper. And a bathtub, it looks like. And a Steelix V.
I should have opened these sleeves beforehand.
By the time this video comes out, my set organizing video should be out. I decided to do that. Talked about it in previous videos, card openings, so. Good I do it. Hopefully y'all liked it. If you haven't watched it yet, I'll try to link it in the description below, but my history with links and posting them doesn't always work out. Alright. So we've got Whismur. Sorry, crying into a fountain. Adorable. Wilmer. Drillbur.
Wilmer.
Cottony. I hate how they, demoted Fairy back into Psychic. Clobopus. Energy. Boo. Heroes Metal. Galarian Stunfisk. Sableye. Reverse Excadrill. And Beedrill. That's the rare.
So it's just really cool to be opening cards again. I love it. I understand that in this current state that TCGs are in, cards are very expensive. The great card apocalypse of 2020 and 2021.
Alright. So we got Fampi playing with the Teddy Ursa, looks like. Yanmas. Galarian Meowth. Duskull. Voltorb. That's a very basic Voltorb. Energy. Opal. Metang. Girafarig. Pankow. And a Togekiss V. Looks like this is the full art one, and it's got a weird texture to it, but it could be wrong. It's pretty cool for a card. We've got the Fatic here, and the pack art. Oh, I see.
My favorite mine in the packs. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 2. What does this mean? Oh, this is like a basic reprint of another Slugma card, but Slugma, he's my favorite. Or they're my favorite. Beldum. Milcery. That adorable Wooper again. And Kata. Energy. Loudred. Zebstrika. Coating Energy. Reverse Chemico. And there is a Manectric. All pretty cool cards. Oh, I haven't opened this set. This set is, as of late, ridiculously expensive. It's like $200 or $300 per booster box right now. Rylou, Eevee, C-Dot, Electric, Clefairy, winking at ya. Energy, from Beak, Sableye, Dubat, well, they're a reverse Outmaster, and Lycanroc. And I believe that is the Midnight form. I like that gimmick that they had with the two forms of Lycanroc. Or no, three forms, because you got Midday. Or, Dawn. Or whatever it is. You got Dusk, Midnight, and like Midday or whatever. It was a cool gimmick, cool concept. Really neat. So we got Tynamo, Milstree, another Glowing Elf, the regular Chemical. It actually kind of looks kind of like it's in Yoshi's Crafted World art. I like that art style. Blitzel, oh, there's a Striker, Energy, Hitmontop, a Drone Rotom. Like the Rotomi from the game. A Swoobat. That card is really dark. Reverse Fampi. And Toucanon is the rare. Awesome. So, I talked about in my video on the... with the, set finder thing. That I was gonna try to set up a little shop. I did. I just have to inventory what I have, and then that will be available for you guys to purchase any extras that I have inventoried, which will include from these as well. So we got the Skiddo, Eevee, Trubbish, Sherpit. This is almost like the, basic Ghastly, except it actually can do stuff. Doodle. Energy. Coding Energy. An adorable Shuckle card. Adelmize. Reverse. Perskirter. Perserker. I can't say that one right. And a Talonflame V. I still think it's hilarious that this era of sets Ultra Rare is V. VMAX. Come on. Pokemon. You could at least take it. A PG approach to your ultras. Alright. So we got a Talo.
a Sandile, Oshawott, Pankow, that Clefairy again, Energy, Mariana, Trombeak. Oops. Macargo, oh my god, that's an adorable Macargo art. Reverse League Staff, and a Holo Duraludon. Really digging this again. I can't always afford the sets right when they come out, but I do try to buy them at least one box, and then I fill the rest in with when I can as single purchases, you know. So we got an Execute, Woobat, Beldum, Blitzle, Milsri, Energy, Kakuna, Chester Bath, Stunfisk, Jolteon, and Shiftry Rare. Two packs. So when I do set up that shop, I'll put the links in the pack opening videos. Voltorb, Zapdos, Wizmer, Trubbish, Tynamo, Energy, Girafarig, Alistair, Cramorant, Reverse Beedrill, and Clefable. Also, I noticed that they don't have the dragon typing on these sets anymore either. It's been absorbed back into the dark Pokemon type category. Yeah, so, kind of sad, but also, Pokemon can do what Pokemon wants with these things. Oshawott, Pankow, Clefairy, Tynamo, Milsri, Energy, Girlbunja, League Staff, Reverse Zygarde, this is its 10% form, I think, and Zapdos, wait, that's a holo. Okay, they messed up their own thing, because this is a holo Zapdos, but it was in a regular code card art. I guess that's an occurrence that can happen in Vivid Voltage. I hope they fixed it for the next set that I will be getting fairly soon, I hope. I ordered it. But, you know. With today's problems. Tekapek. A Choodle. Rilu, Chimeko, Mankata, Energy, Duat, Opal, I like her character in the game, Metane, okay, Celebi, hello. That's amazing. That's awesome looking. I have no idea what this is. But I like it. That's cool. And our regular thing is Yanmega.
I am going to put this into... I like that, how the... That's got the accent. I will do the research, don't worry. I'll figure out what they're called. Eventually. But that is a pretty sick card. It kind of threw me off. Wait, is that? No. I like the clear splash. Wait, is that supposed to be like a shiny thing, but it's not. That would have been it would have been the pink onion fairy, not the green onion fairy. Okay, so we've got Mudbray taking a bath, a mud bath. Doltic playing with electricity. Sobeetle. Joltalo. Sandile. Energy, Lead Staff, Krokorok, Aromatic Energy, Reverse Dreadnought, and Vaporeon is the rare. I like the Eevees, the Eevee evolutions. They're cute. Well, they're supposed to be cute. Alright. So we got a Rockruff. Taylor. Yanma. Wooper. Dedenne. Clay Dedenne. Energy. Delmize. Trumbeak. The Sable. I like that card. It looks creepy and evil. Carolus. We don't like her. And Tornadus. Our good friend Tornadus. I don't know why I turned them over. It doesn't really make a difference. I guess I've got all the other sets that I've been doing lately. We'll do them in two parts. We're almost done with the first part. Two. I just didn't say the four, but I did count out four. Ferroseed. That Joltik playing with electricity again. Sandile. Seed. Pick-a-pack. Energy. On top. Swoobat. That Macargo card again. I like that. Oh, Moomoo Cheese. And Talonflame B.
This is definitely the full art Talonflame B, or if not, you're the regular one. 168
at 185, so that's cool. I kind of want the other one too, so I can burn them out. That's a lot of cool stuff, though. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2.
Edat, Fampi, Sherpet, Meridiana. Looks like he tagged like the wall behind him. Voltorb. I don't know why I thought that was funny. Energy, Stonefisk, Coating Energy, Shuckle. Waylord Reverse, and the rare is a Krookodile.
I like that line, honestly. It's a cool line. Alright. So, this will be the second last pack for the half.
I've got execute, chatot, clobopus, it would help this center it, skiddo, shut it, energy, I'll operate, I can attach the energy now, a nuzleaf, looks like he's walking through, like, a forest or something, a wash energy, Tricester, bath, reverse Rubat, and a dancy hello. Wonderful. And our last pack for the pack. Let's see what we've got. Hopefully it's something good. Alright. Electrike. Execute. Eevee. Wubat. Oh, well, hello there. Arakuda. Energy. Crowlant. Poor Arakuda. Kakuna. The bath again. Wash energy. And Lucario. That's a bad butt looking Lucario. So, I guess I'll see you when I get to part two. Thank you guys for watching. If you guys enjoyed the video, don't forget to like, comment. If you haven't already subscribed to the channel, and don't forget to also check out the links in the description for my Twitch and my Twitter account. If you would like to see more videos like the one you just watched, click the playlist above the numeral. And if you want to check out the video that's most recent to the channel, click the one right next to the slug mark. And I'll see you in the next one.